Well, Salem police say that these suspects got away with thousands of dollars worth of cell phones, and it looks like one man may have videotaped the incident.
The surveillance pictures show three suspects, one dressed in white and two others wearing black clothing. Police say they may have been hiding inside the mall at Rockingham Park until after it closed. At about 10:30 Thursday night, police say they broke into the T-Mobile kiosk.
The first one shows the larger of the three males with a video camera, a small handheld video camera overlooking the scene. I'm not sure if he's videotaping that to display on a social media website or to brag to his friend at a later time.
The pictures show one person that police believe was acting as a lookout, while a third suspect goes for the cell phones.
Third male comes. He's got a clear plastic bag he appears to put over one of the cameras. And then you see him walk, the same male who puts the bag over the camera, you're seen walking around to the side of the kiosk.
Police say the suspects got away with about $11,000 worth of cell phones. Authorities say they are a common target of thieves because they're easy to get rid of. Salem police also say there have been several similar thefts at T-Mobile locations all over New England in the last few months.
Yeah, T-Mobile explained to us that several of their kiosks have been broken into recently. Most recent one was down in Saugus, Mass. Some arrests have been made in those instances, but we're still investigating our theft.
Anyone who may have information about this case is asked to call the Salem Police Department at 893-1911. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.